What are the kitchen remedies? I am not a naturopath, but however, I can give you some kitchen remedies, which is a honey and a sugar is fantastic for a scrub. So if you want to exfoliate it, if you don't want to use something from the bottle, you can simply use honey and sugar. Using curd as a base for any pack is fantastic. Basically, you can put curd and lemon if the skin is too oily. You can put maybe curd and some bananas into it if you want to make it hydrated. Any fruit that you put into your mouth is also good to put onto the skin. Some have enzymes, some have antioxidants, some have some vitamins. All of them are beneficial for the skin. So you can take one slice and just rub it on your face, or mash them up and put it on your face. Put a little gauze, mash them, put it on top, so it's easy to remove and doesn't get messy. So that's something you can do. Every fruit that you can eat can go onto your face. And yeah, that's about it.